Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next contest, scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit, introducing in the corner to my right, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 240 pounds, here is SD, Special Delivery Jones. And his opponent, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing 232 pounds, here is Roddy Piper.
You can bet that a lot of people are watching this matchup, and a defeat would cost Mr. Piper great sums of prestige, and no doubt would somewhat deflate that humongous ego of Mr. Piper. And S.D. Jones, just a man that can do it. Piper, being taunted by this capacity crowd, and Piper's going to have more problems, I'm sure. Piper adjusting his kilt. We certainly hope that he remembered to bring along his tights. There we go.
Thank goodness.
Piper attempting to use some psychology here. Just sort of throwing her. Oh, are you serious? A moment ago, it would appear that Mr. Piper wanted to start things off on a friendly basis. All right, lock up now to the ropes. And a clean break by Mr. Piper. SD looking at it. A southpaw hit his hand cocked.
Based on track record, Roddy Piper certainly very capable when it comes to wrestling itself.
Locking up again. And behind him, nice takedown by Piper. Trying to find a handle here, SD, and does somewhat.
Mark the date down of Tuesday, April 10th, if you live in the area of Howell, New Jersey. A World Wrestling Federation spectacular coming to the Howell High School gym. Among those signed to appear in tag team action will be Superfly Jimmy Snuka and Tito Santana at the Howell High School gym, April 10th. Then on April 15th, a Sunday night, the action will shift to Norwalk, Connecticut at the Norwalk High School gym. Among those on the bill, a ladies tag team matchup and the one and only Ivan Putski.
Mr. Piper showing his true colors. Another right hand. You can hear the chant, SD.
What a right, though, by Piper. Absolutely devastating.
Piper wrenching the neck area and perhaps caught the fingers in the open mouth of SD.
Like it or not, Vince, I'm going to tell you, I am impressed thus far.
Off the rope, back, no. All right, sunset flip. Piper, one, two, no. Oh, my. Piper, back in control, rams from our vantage point. It appeared as though he rammed the thumb into the esophagus of S.D. Jones.
Very cleverly shielding himself from the referee.
Boy, do these people want Piper to lose. Oh.
Not going to win a lot of popularity contests, no doubt about that.
Look at that maneuver. Roddy Piper. At the moment, maintaining control over Special Delivery Jones. The match, I think, far from being over yet. Piper. Applying more pressure to the chin area. Pulling up on one hand, pushing down on the other. Roddy Piper. Attempting to display his wrestling skill. You can bet those whom he manages are looking on, as well as the entire country. All right, S.D. with a left hand, a headbutt. Oh. Piper reeling around.
He doesn't even know where he's at.
S.D. moving in, and Piper for the ride. My goodness.
Gigantic field goal on a part of S.D. Jones.
Oh, my, and S.D. Look at the expression of Piper's face.
Oh.
From behind, takes him out. Atomic knee drop. And the fans really supporting S.D. They are behind him all the way.
Piper in trouble.
Piper hammering away. What a series of rights and lefts. To the rope now, and off, back body, no. Neck breaker by Piper. So Piper spinning things right back around, too. I can't believe it.
Well. I am somewhat surprised.
Roddy Piper, just like that, gets the Duke. Look at the smile on Piper's face.
What an arrogant individual.
We will get the official verdict here.
It is the winner, Roddy Piper.
Piper having a tough time of it all the way through the match. Nonetheless, it'll go down in the record book as a victory for Roddy Piper. SD really gave him a run for his money. We'll go back and pick up the action we saw moments ago.
Well, here, Piper, into the ropes. Look at this. Neck breaker. And that was the coup de grace. That's all she wrote for the native of the city of brotherly love, S.D. Jones. Victory, as you indicated, Vince McMahon, like it or not, Roddy Piper, victorious here on television in the World Wrestling Federation for the first time.
For the benefit of those who'd like to drop us a line, we certainly invite you to do so, as did Maria Delgado from Phoenix, Arizona earlier on. We invite you to write to Wrestling, P.O. Box 1538, Greenwich, Connecticut, 06836. We'll be back as we continue with more action.